stopping at corrupt cops. You motherfuckers catch a hot one. You wanted to start a problem.
True story. True story. Pat got arrested. Oh, man. Oh. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Hat Free Speaks. I'm back to get it in today with Tupac, Soldier Like Me. All right, I think this one's featuring Eminem. Not 100% sure. But this song was recommended to me by this dude, Pachin or Dudette. I made a reaction. In fact, I made a few reactions to Tupac because I'm one of his fans. And if you are a Tupac fan, why don't you start a YouTube channel to do some reactions? You got nothing to lose. With that being said, guys, if you haven't already, please do make sure you hit that subscribe button, notification bell, and give this video a like and share it, okay? I actually say that during the video, like I did now. I don't save it until the end, because at the end of a video, you can always trim it out. You can always trim that shit out later and be like, yeah, it's gone. You know what I mean? So I put it at the front, I put it in the middle, because I'm offended. It's real. You get me? This is the come up. This is the come up, all right? So it's a new channel. Yeah, actually, to be honest with you, maybe about a month ago, I made my channel kind of public with the actual number of subscribers I had. Prior to that, I was just kind of doing the videos willy-nilly, just putting them out, whatever. But a month ago or a month and a half, I kind of took it more serious, you know what I'm saying? But with that being said, guys, I'm off on a tangent. We are going to react to Soldier Like Me, Tupac. Yo, I mean, shit, what more can I say? The man's a freaking legend. Man, he was a young man. Excuse the blunt nose. He was a young man that got taken due to circumstances that were beyond his comprehension. But he had a feeling, he knew. Is he alive? In his music, he is. In his music, he is. That's all I can say. I'm not going to be a conspiracy nut and start yapping away about, No. In his music, he's alive. And I think, that's what he meant in Machiavelli, the term, I am alive. He wanted his music to be just that, an extension of his soul, an extension of his aura being part of that music. I'm going in deep. It's not going to be one of those big videos. I'm going to keep it short and do my best, guys. But let's do this. Soldier Like Me, Tupac, from the album Loyal to the Game.
So what I'm going to do, hopefully, is I want to be... I am Tupac.
Guess who's back? Steph, you got that kind of Eminem style beat to it.
As I roll through the streets, motherfuck the police. As we creepin' out jeeps, laying so low you think I'm asleep. But at the slightest beep, I'm robbing niggas so they see.
Laying so low that you thought I'm asleep. Come on, Pike. Pike's going in deep. Police, not deep, but I'm saying he's going on a tangent where you know.
We creepin' out jeeps, laying so low you think I'm asleep. But at the slightest beep, I'm robbing niggas so they see. And no PT can get the dick if they play toughy. Last time them niggas rush me, I ain't blessed, but now I'm touched. Trust me, ain't nothing jumping but these buckshots. Some niggas got enough knots, I'm popping at corrupt cops. You motherfuckers catch a hot one. You wanted to start a problem.
True story. Pac got arrested. Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, you could YouTube it. I don't want to go. This is not a... Basically, what happened was he shot at cops. Undercover cops. You might think it's funny, actually, but they were, I think they were attacking a young Afro-American man on the street, and the Pac just intervened, and then they let off shots at the dude, and the Pac shot back, and apparently, when the shit got, luckily nobody lost their life, but these cops, these undercover cops, had an unregistered firearm. You know what I'm saying? They had an unregistered firearm. Yo, that kind of stuff right there, man. And this is what, in the 90s? What year are we in now? 2020? Alright, guys, I'm going to pause. I'm going off. I don't know why this happens with Pac, but yo, what's changed since then and now? You know what I mean?
Niggas got enough knots, I'm popping at corrupt cops. You motherfuckers catch a hot one. You wanted to start a problem, now you coward cops have got one. And there's no prison that can hold ya. Motherfucker soldier ready to roll and take control. So now I jack him while he's sleeping. Roll to the door, throw a grenade in the precinct. Some people panic, brothers bugged out. I had to keep popping cause there's no stopping till they rucked out. And they best don't protect from the head.
Yo, this kind of storytelling, this kind of storytelling right now reminds me of his Tupacalypse album. Some of the tracks in his Tupacalypse album, the way he tells his story is kind of similar to this track right here.
Won't reload ammunition and them bitches will be dead soon. Smoke rising from the barrel of my shotty. I finally got revenge, now count the bodies. 20 cops, one for every year in jail. Trying to keep a nigga down, but you failed. Before I let you take me, I told ya. Fuck being strapped, I'm a soldier.
I bet you that I got some things you ain't got. That's called courage, it don't come from no flick of bottles, it ain't scotch. It's not bourbon, I don't walk around like no she, cause that ain't me. I'm not that person, I don't try to act like you do, cause that ain't you.
Tupac and the mad bitch in a 6'4 rag on them things, that's a bad bitch. Getting ghosts on them bitches in the town. Busting out the backseat, nigga, when we clown. Homie, is she down? B got the strap and she anxious. Hurry up, for she slang shit. Coming round the corner, spitting rounds. They can't hold me down. Caught them sucker ass bitches out of bounds. Now tell me how that sound. A double date laced with hate. Make them pray for the judgment day. Now tell me how that sound. A double date laced with hate. Make them pray for the judgment day. Stinking
biatch. I bet you that I got some things you ain't got. That's called courage. It don't come from no flick of bottles. It ain't scotch. It's not bourbon. I don't walk around like no she, cause that ain't me. I'm not that person. I don't try to act like you do, cause that ain't you. You just bourbon. You ain't
Tupac.
Hey, I was about to say the actual ending sounds pretty like melodic, you know what I'm saying?
A soldier like me.
Yo, we're gonna stop that there, right there. Yo, that was Tupac, Soldier Like Me. Man, it obviously has that Eminem there. It's got the Eminem production in there. I'll be honest, yo. I think that could have been done better. Better. I don't know why. Obviously, it was the sound at the time. And it's nice, slow. It's got a nice rhythm there. But yo, anyway, that Soldier Like Me. Lyrics, bars, Pac always smashes it out of the park. Thank you so much for my dude for recommending this song for me to react to. I probably would not have reacted to this Tupac song ever, probably. I don't resonate with this one. You know what I mean? And that's Pac. Pac's got songs like you may resonate with, you may not. And that's cool. And that's cool, my guy. That's cool. All right, dude, with that being said, I'm going to bounce. Stay safe. I appreciate you. I salute you, and I'll catch you on the next one. Okay? Peace.